Now, we're going to see in this little episode here just how Marshall Dillon is going to come to the aid of somebody being oppressed, and he's going to just play the role of Marshall Dillon and playing the role exactly how Roger Bellamy would do it. He's copying exactly what Roger Bellamy would do. Yep, here we go.
You a dancing girl or something? Ah, you're too young for that. Ain't you? Ain't you?
Please.
I know. I thought about it. Come on, have a drink.
No.
Let's do it. What do you want?
You're making it kind of hard for me to sleep.
I am, huh?
Yeah. Now, this is going to be a long trip. Why don't you just sit back there and look out the window?
Because I'd rather look at this pretty little girl. Come on, honey, have a drink.
Jim, pull up.
What for? And just pull up. Okay, Marshall.
Trouble, Marshal?
No trouble, Jim. This passenger here wants to ride up on the box with you.
What?
He wants somebody to talk to.
Are you crazy?
He's waiting for you, Bassett.
I'm staying right here.
You're holding us up. Now get moving.
Driver, give me a hand. My arm's all numb.